New Year's Day, 1929, the UC Berkeley Golden Bears went up against the Georgia Tech Yellow Jackets at the Rose Bowl in Pasadena. During the second quarter, Roy Riegels, who played center on both offensive and defensive lines, picked up a fumble. He was 30 yards from the Yellow Jackets' end zone. Somehow Roy ran 69 yards in the wrong direction. Finally, his teammates tackled him before he could score for the opposing team. The UC Berkeley coach, Nibs Price, assembled the team in the locker room at halftime. Stark silence. Coach Price said that everyone plays the second half. Roy Riegels adamantly refused. He was in tears. Coach Price responded by saying, "Roy, get back out there, we still have half a game to play until it's over. It's never too late. There is more time in the game. Use it wisely. Now is the time of God's favor, now is the day of salvation. Invite Christ into your life today. You still have more time in the game."